Let me show you how the notch filler works in this machine. I have a 10 cent coin in here. Go to the notch filter and pull the trigger and blank out a few spaces. Pull the trigger again and wait. Let's try again. It's this one out. Now, let's try a 50 cent coin. Got the notch filter. Pull the trigger and pull the trigger again and wait. Now let's try again. It's discriminant out. Now if you want to erase those arrows, just go to the notch filter, pull the trigger and I wait a little bit. Now, got the other one. Pull the trigger and wait a little bit. Now, let's try the 10 cents again. $0.50. That's how the notch filter works.